Welcome to Help Desk TV. My name is Rudy Stebbe. Windows 8 Consumer Preview comes with a lot of changes. Apart from the Metro Start screen, there is also a desktop workspace to enable you to work like you used to in previous versions of Windows. Although the Windows 8 desktop looks a lot similar to that of Windows 7, it does have some important and very useful new features included. The most significant UI change related to application navigation in the Windows 8 Consumer Preview includes the switch list. In previous versions of Windows, the only way to switch between running applications and Windows has been through the Alt-Tab hotkey. Windows 8 has totally revamped the way we interact with applications. Now, instead of closing an application, the system simply sends them to the background. These applications running in the background can be maximized at any time through the switch list feature. The switch list can be accessed by either pointing the mouse cursor in the upper left corner of your computer screen or through the Windows Tab hotkey combination. Taking the mouse cursor to the top left corner works in two ways. If you keep your cursor in the corner and click, it will automatically switch to the most recently accessed application. But if you take your mouse cursor to the top left and then move it downwards without clicking, you are able to view the complete list of previously accessed applications. Just click any application to bring the corresponding application to the foreground. I hope you enjoy today's Help Desk TV. Please join us on our help forums at forums.helpdesktv.ca. There you can further discuss today's topic or just to ask another question you need help with. See you there.